Well, we are here to say that we're disgusted with the speaker's attempts to hold the middle class hostage to big oil by attaching, by pushing through, attempting to push through the Keystone XL pipeline on the payroll tax bill. This pipeline will be a disaster for the country. We need to make sure that it does not go through. We are folks who organized our communities and fought hard against this pipeline. We're among a movement that's across the nation fighting to stop this pipeline. This pipeline would be an absolute disaster. It would go over sensitive farmlands, the Ogallala Aquifer, which supplies 2 million folks with fresh drinking water resources, a third of the country with its irrigation water. The pipeline is sure to leak. The pipeline that's already been built, the Keystone that exists already, has leaked 12 times in the past 12 months that it's been in existence. The Keystone XL will surely leak as well. When that leaks, that's going to put 2 million people's fresh drinking water at risk. It's going to put a third of the country's food supply at risk, not to mention the climate impacts associated with burning tar sands oil. Tar sands oil is 3 times as carbon intensive as regular conventional oil. The IEA, the International Energy Administration, just came out with a report that says we have 5 years to peak emissions before we lock ourselves into runaway climate change. The last thing that we should be doing is trying to figure out how to burn more fossil fuels, how to extract more fossil fuels. We need to be rapidly figuring out how to get off of fossil fuels as quickly as possible. The speaker is trying to doom us to climate catastrophe, and we can't afford it.
You realize this is already passed the House, so this is important.
We're confident that the Senate and both the President will make sure that this does not pass, and then it's going to go into convention where we need the speaker to be on board with the people and side with the people. We know that the speaker is the number one recipient of dirty energy money. He's been given over $1 million by dirty energy since 1999. And we question why he continues to take dirty money and side with dirty energy interests over the interests and will of the people. The people don't want to see this pipeline go through. We can't see this pipeline go through. We need it stopped, and we need a speaker to begin siding with us, the people, not with the brutes.
Do you have anything in writing when we pass along?
We have some signs. We actually also have some dollars that we would love to deliver to the speaker. Can we hand these dollars over? We have a pipeline that we brought to deliver. Dollars for the speaker.
So it's fiat currency.
Fiat currency, yes.
We believe in it.
Why are we not allowed to enter?
Because we have a working office here today, and we're trying to keep that open so we can have service our constituents.
We're not your constituents?
We're our constituents.
We are constituents.
Okay, that's why I'm not here talking to you.
We're not allowed inside, though?
No.
So you let some constituents in and not others? We saw a constituent possibly come in earlier. Does she have privilege over us?
Anything else today?
Can we have an impromptu appointment, please?
I don't know that anybody's available.
We'd love to...
Could you check?
Are
you available right now?
We would love to come in and try.
Are you available?
I'm not available right now, but I will go and check, and I'll be back out.
Thank you so much.
Open the door.
It's probably locked.
Can we drop?
It's locked.
That's locked.
Can we drop?
Let's wait a second to
see if she comes
we
back.
Can have a meeting inside.
So we don't have enough bucks to get in, is that it?
Yeah. Do you have to give them the money first, then they decide that's the actual money? We're going to have it.
Let us in. This is our office. Let us in.
Let the human oil spill of opposition that you face
Let us in.
We're trying to push through this pipeline.
Oh no, the pipeline.
Oh no,
is
the pipeline is going. Oh,
whose
no.
House? Our house. Whose 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 house? Our house. Our house,
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 our house.
Speak up, Boehner, yes we will. Stop your dirty pipeline bill.
Speak up, Boehner, yes we will. Stop your dirty pipeline bill. Speak up, Boehner, yes we will. Stop your dirty pipeline bill. Speaker Boehner, yes we will. Stop your dirty pipeline bill. Speaker Boehner, yes we will. Stop your dirty pipeline bill. Speaker Boehner, yes we will. Stop your dirty pipeline bill. Speaker Boehner, yes we will. Stop your dirty pipeline bill. Speaker Boehner, yes we will. Stop your dirty pipeline bill. Speaker Boehner, yes we will. Stop your dirty pipeline bill. Speaker Boehner, yes we will. Stop your dirty,
stop your dirty pipeline bill.
Speaker Boehner, yes we will.
Stop your dirty pipeline bill.
Speaker Boehner.
What's spill?
I feel like I'm spilling.
Oh.
Hey, let these guys in.
Oh no, the pipeline is leaking!
Pipeline
leak! One, we are the people too! A little lot of three! Say no to the tall sinners!
We don't want no climate danger! Hey! Jon Boehner! We don't want no climate danger! Hey! Jon Boehner! We don't want no climate danger! Hey! Jon Boehner! We don't want no climate danger! Hey! Jon Boehner! We don't want no climate danger, hey! Jon Boehner! We don't want no climate danger, hey! Jon Boehner! We...
It is no surprise to us that Speaker Boehner would take such desperate measures to save an issue that both President Obama and Senate Leader Reid have threatened to kill. Speaker Boehner has been bought and paid for by the corporate fossil fuel industry. He has received millions from this industry and is the number one recipient of dirty energy money in Congress. We see through Speaker Boehner's and House Republicans' false promises of job creation through the Keystone XL. Research indicates that the pipeline will only create between 50 to 60 permanent positions. None of them will be local jobs. I stand with Sonnet Gabbard, an Ohio teacher, who says that Jon Boehner represents everything wrong with our political system today. He's taking millions from corporate interests and using secret deals to push through their policies rather than serving Ohio families and the American people.
Show me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
Show me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
Show me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
Show me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
Show me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
Show me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
Show me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
Show me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
Show me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
What? We are the people too!
A little bit of
three!
One.
We are the people too! A little bit louder, three!
Say no to the tar sands, one!
We are the people too! A little bit louder, three!
Say no to the tar sands, one!
We are the people too!
A little bit louder, three. Say no to the tar sands, one. We are the people, two. A little bit louder, three. Say no to the tar sands, one. We are the people, two. A little bit louder, three. Say no to the tar sands, one. We are the people, two. A little bit louder, three. Say no to the tar sands, one. We are the people, two. A little bit louder, three. Say no to the tar sands, one. We are the people, two. A little bit louder, three. Say no to the tar sands, one.
We gotta be back. The corporate attack. We gotta beat back. The corporate attack.
We gotta beat back. The corporate attack.
We gotta
beat back. Back the corporate attack.
We gotta beat back. The corporate attack.
We gotta beat back. Back the corporate attack.
We gotta beat
back. The corporate attack. We gotta beat back. Back the corporate attack.
We gotta beat
back. The corporate attack.
We gotta beat back.
Back the corporate attack.
We gotta beat
back. The corporate attack.
We gotta beat back.
Back corporate attack.
We gotta beat
back. The corporate attack.